We're down here at the parking lot. GB Fultz, our site contractor, has been working diligently since the middle of the summer preparing the site. Right now they're working on the parking lot. And you may notice as you look around that the parking lot is lower than the area around, lower than the pad where we were before. And that's intentional. That's to keep the cars hidden as much as possible from the road. So as you drive by the road, the main focus will be on the chapel itself and not the cars down in the parking lot.